Never empty your gun all at once. You've got to count. Count your steps, the shots that are fired, your own shots and the other guys. Count the minutes. There's not a man alive who can keep his pistol in his hand for more than 3 minutes without his hand beginning to shake. Watch the wind. If it's cold in front, it's coming right at you, and that's bad. It slows down the speed of your bullet. If it comes from your side, you got to figure out how strong it is. You got to forget that you're a man. You must become like an animal who's out to kill. Remember this. The man who has the strongest will to live is always the one who wins the battle. The one who's going to stay in one piece. This is the only way you can become a great killer, sort of like a machine to kill. Society will build a wall between you and them. They'll respect you. They'll be afraid of you. But you'll never be part of them again.